Itt vagyunk a Danko utca 11-ben, 8 kerületben. Ez az az intézmény, ahol működik a Wesley János lelkészítő főiskola, a Magyarországi Evangéliumi Testvérközösség, illetve itt van a Wesley János óvoda, általános iskola és szakközépiskola is. Ezen kívül itt az utcában még több intézménye is van a Wesleynek. Hát ez az az épület, ahova különböző szakokra járó diákok jönnek tanulni, és egy kicsit bemutatunk nektek egy tanulót is, aki külföldről érkezett, és találta meg ezt a főiskolát, és döntött úgy, hogy Magyarországon szeretne tanulni. Tehát itt vagyunk a Wesleyn, and let me introduce to you guys one of my classmates. She's Sarah from Nigeria, and she's in the third grade of social work. And I want to ask her a few questions to tell her experiences about our university. About how did you find out about our university? How did you find the idea to come to Hungary?
Well, first of all, I am Sarah from Nigeria, and I am studying in a Wesley János Főiskola social work. And I learned about this school from my brother because he came here before me, so there was opportunity, so he applied for me to come over here to study social work because the school is known for social work and is very, very interesting, and they are good.
So Sarah, tell me, for how long have you been here in Hungary?
I've been here in Hungary for 4 years, and I can say that it's good, and I feel myself good in the environment of the school. The school is very good, but I can say also that the language is a little bit difficult for me. Apart from that, everything is okay.
So Sarah, can you please tell us something about this school? Why would you recommend this to others?
I would really recommend Wesley János Theological School to people because it's a very nice school. The environment is very nice and very quiet, and the people around here, the students and the teacher, they are very friendly. And I feel myself very good staying here. I can't regret anything. So I recommend, if you really want to study, you come to the Wesley János
Theological. Tell me please, what is your future plan after you finish university and you have your degree?
My future plan here is, after I finish the university, that I will get a job as a social worker because I really want to practice what I study. And I know that social worker here in Hungary is very good. So I would really like to experience how social work here in Hungary.
We are here with Jennifer. She's also studying here. She's also from Nigeria, but she's studying something totally different. So let's hear what she got to say.
Okay, hello. Welcome to Wesley János College. This is a very fantastic institution. Here I study environmental engineering. This is a very nice course. It educates us on how to protect our environment from issues like pollution, climate change, and so on. So I think this school is good because the teachers and the students are so friendly, and it's a very nice environment for studying. And for instance, this is the up there is the classroom, and there the school hostel and so on. I think this is a very lovely institute for anybody that wants to study course like environmental engineering, social work, and so on.